Estos son papeles, estos son las facturas. Ten, ten. ¿Habéis visto que ha habido regalos para todos? Para todos, menos para Dios. Resulta que la Navidad, el protagonista es el niño Jesús. Resulta que la Navidad, el que hace cumpleaños, es el niño Jesús. Y resulta que nos hemos empezado a preparar. Ha habido regalos para todos, menos para Jesús. ¿Qué os parece? No, mal, ¿no? ¿Mal? La Navidad es Jesús. Ya está. Ahora cuando me llegue a cantar.
You can see it, but I enjoyed it. It was nice. you know, I was thinking of going to my other church, but at the end, I'm glad I came today. Church is full of a lot of people, oh, so much energy. I like the energy of people. I just love it. I enjoy it. And I hope you have a beautiful day today. And just keep enjoying the gift of life and Alice's taste of life. Have a nice day. Enjoy the sun.